The new EBSCO user interfaces are powerful online reference tools that offer a variety of full-text databases and popular databases from leading information providers. In this tutorial, we will look at conducting an advanced search on the new EBSCO host or EBSCO Discovery service, using the guided style search boxes as well as applying limiters and expanders. After logging in, click the Advanced Search link below the search box. The guided style search boxes allow you to search for articles using different terms in varying article citation fields, such as subject, author, and title. Begin by entering a search term in the first search box, and then select a field to search from the drop-down list, such as subject terms. Guide your search using a second term, and choose the All Text field to look within the full text of all articles for your term. If you need more than three search boxes for your terms, you can click the plus button to add more. Under filters, you can limit your results by several criteria. For example, you may limit your results to only those that include the full text of an article, articles that are peer-reviewed, or those published within a specific date range. Available filters may vary depending on your institution and the databases being searched. Some limiters are unique to the database being searched. For example, the PsycINFO database includes special limiters like age groups, population group, and intended audience that are not found in other academic databases. When searching multiple databases at once, you will find special limiters for each database displayed separately below the common limiters. Click an expand arrow to open the limiters for a specific database. Under Search Options, you can update the search mode being used and select an option to expand your search results. Expanders widen your search to include words related to your keywords or including the actual text of the full text results in your search. When you're done selecting limiters, click Search to view the result list. You can refine your search results by applying filters. Click the All Filters button below the search box to display them. Click the arrows to open facets and display the available filters. When you're finished making selections, click the Apply button to update your results. On your result list, select an article to read by clicking the Access menu and selecting a Full Text option. If only one Full Text option is available, the Access button will display that. To view more information about an article, click the View Details link. The detailed record includes an article's citation information and links to full text when available. Use the tools at the top of the record to add the article to your saved items. Copy a citation of the article in one of several formats. Add the article to a project in your dashboard. Share a link to the article. Or download the full text or article metadata in one of several formats. Click the My EBSCO link to sign in to your personal account to save articles beyond the current session. To learn more about the features of the new EBSCO user interfaces, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.